one of these YouTubers said something like it was quantity over quality. I think it was CJ. CJ is so cool. At this point, it's quantity over quality. I didn't give a fuck about no damn quality. I gave a fuck about my quantity, though. I even logged off and logged back in. It says you're online finding trips and hasn't found anybody. I even left my damn Perry Perry spot that I just be sitting at until an order comes. You working on the clock, motherfucker. You gotta hit $100 before 6:30. Or around the time 6:30. It's 11 o'clock. You could have been at like fucking damn near $12, $15 by now. I need every damn hour. Cause I be just barely making 100. I'd be like at 120, 113, 150, 88. I need every hour. Hopefully today's a good day, man, for us. Cause at the beginning of the day, it was so slow, so fucking slow. At least we got service over here, yo. Look. It's fucking 11:07, yo. I could have sworn I left the house at like 10:11. Get our first offer, yo. For $2, 4 miles, no. Pass. That shit was like 286, yo. Excited to make my first 10,000. I never held 10,000 in cash, let alone earned 10,000. about putting gas in my car as well.